What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Rob and Alex here, ready to react to the Mick season 1 episode number 3. In the last episode, we saw Mackenzie. She left because she was not having it, and obviously the kids weren't either. They had just been revealed by Mackenzie that their parents aren't coming home. They actually fled the country because of what they did, and Mackenzie was requested by them to just watch after them. So she's like, "Fuck that, I'm out." And I mean, who could blame her, right? Like, who the fuck who would want to be put in that situation? So they were like, "Whatever, it's fine, you could leave." But then when they were given news that their grandparents would be coming to stay with them, they were kind of okay with it at first, right?
I don't know if they were.
I think Chip was, for sure.
Yeah, he was. He was totally cool.
Yeah, he admired his grandfather.
Grandpa was his hero.
Yeah, but then they got there. His grandfather is now a vegetable, I think, if he's still alive. I have no idea what's up with him. But the grandmother is a fucking monster. She beat the shit out of, what's her name, Sarah?
Jesus, man, I forgot. Yeah,
me too. She beat the shit out of her. She made Chip the nurse for his grandfather.
That was unfortunate.
Forced them to dance. So when Mackenzie left, their maid also left. What's her name? God, we need to write this shit down. We're so bad. We apologize.
We had it last episode.
The thing is, I don't have my notes in front of me right now. That's my bad. But
the name Alba is coming to mind, but I feel like that's wrong.
I don't know. It might be right. I'm not sure. Anyway, she left with Mackenzie. They were drugged up for one night, went out raving, partying, and it looked like she had fun in the moment. And then all of a sudden, a loan shark came to Mackenzie's house. Jimmy tried to save the day, but then he got his ass kicked, which was fucking hilarious. I love that scene. But she went to go back to the mansion to get $4,200 to give to the loan shark and get out of her hair. But then the grandmother broke her hip, so she decided to stay. The grandmother's out. Mackenzie's back in. Where we left off was the housekeeper still there with the loan shark. Obviously, we're not going to pick up there, but she kind of forgot about her when she was questioned about her. So, yeah. Also, Jimmy showed up at the end with Mackenzie there. It was.
Well, I would imagine that he probably drove her there.
Maybe. You know what? Thinking about it, he probably did. Yeah. But I wonder if he's going to be, like, there now. You know what I mean? Do you think he's going to be with them?
I hope not. I don't know. Like, it was it's funny. It was funny seeing him get his ass kicked, but I'm not really a fan of the character, so.
Yeah, I mean, I think sporadically, you know, in and out is more where he should be, not a a constant. I don't know. But that's just me. Anyway, let's quit the talking and let's just jump right in. Season 1, episode number 3. What the hell is this?
The Mick?
It's not what I signed up for. Ugh. He
Good
is
morning,
here.
Everybody.
Damn it.
Well, that sucks.
He's my boyfriend. Who are you?
What?
I have a feeling he's supposed to be like at least 10 years older than her.
Right?
My goodness. You're not really going for it, huh?
Okay.
Are you really allowing this?
What do you want me to do about it?
It's none of her business.
Yeah.
It's none of your business either.
Also, she's going to college, right? So she's like 18 or 19.
Is she? I thought she was in high school.
No, she's going to college.
Here.
Yeah, through. You contribute nothing.
Well, what the hell are you guys talking about? I'm the father figure.
Do you like my turtle?
What? Who the fuck gave him that title?
No, not really.
Wow.
Good job, Dad.
Well, I'm not going to lie to the kid.
Knock, knock. Can I come in?
Mm-hmm. You can also actually knock.
Yeah. How's it going? Everything good?
Yeah.
Listen, I just wanted to let you know that I totally get it, and you picked a good one. That guy is a Hall of Fame piece of ass.
Is Mackenzie going to ask for a turn, or?
That's what it sounds like.
Right, the point is, you're a woman with needs, and I get it. So as long as you're using condoms, I'm cool.
We're not.
Just tell her to stay out of the fucking house when they do that shit.
I get it.
You get what?
You're jealous.
I'm jealous?
Yeah.
What, of you? Why would I be jealous?
Because your boyfriend or whatever the fuck it is ill.
I got beef.
Who, Jimmy? That packaged lunch meat? I'm over here feasting on filet mignon.
All right, you know what?
Filet mignon is good.
Take some of my pills until you go fill a prescription of your own.
You keep your birth control in a plastic bag?
Well, I buy it in bulk online. I find it more cost effective.
I don't want them, okay?
If there was a pill that gave you the freedom to be anything in the whole world, would you take it?
Definitely.
Here you go. This kid gets it, and he's like three. Come back here.
Oh, no.
Come on.
Oh, he's back. Don't. She left the bag. God damn it. What's that going to do to this kid?
Here, I have two jobs.
Have him take them.
Nobody dies. Is what you're doing even legal? You're 17. What is he, like 30?
Actually, the age of consent in Connecticut is 16.
Oh, so she's only 17?
What?
Jesus Christ.
Why would you just know that offhand, though?
Yeah.
Acceptable.
Gross. How do you know that?
I know what I know.
What do you know?
12 in Oaxaca.
Please.
Oh, my God.
Dude.
You sound like you're bragging.
Women have trapped men since the dawn of time by getting accidentally knocked up. And you, my friend, are a prime target.
No, he's not.
If I were a chick, I would take you down.
I think he's talking about
I know money, in general. I'm just
looks.
Saying. She's jealous. So is she. So is he.
Jimmy, can I have a word with you in the bedroom for a second?
Why? Oh.
You idiot, you fucking moron.
I'm fine.
Yeah, you are.
Okay, scooch over.
That looks so weird. Like, in real life, they're probably close to age, but because of her, like, body stature, it's so weird.
Yeah, no, she looks really young.
Yeah.
So it absolutely looks like maybe a 26-year-old with a 16-year-old.
Fine. You don't want to use condoms? I guess I'll have to be the condom.
Gross. What does that even mean?
It means I will see to it that you and Kai never have unprotected sex. What's it for?
Well, I thought about what Jimmy said, and I'm going to get a vasectomy.
Dude.
What?
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
Jimmy's right. I got a big-ass target on my back.
Jimmy!
Think about it. I'm rich. I'm smart. I look like a freaking movie star. I'm kind.
Oh, come on, dude.
You're rich.
What's up?
Chip here is thinking about getting a vasectomy.
Oh, right on. You want me to drive him or something?
No.
Oh, my God.
He hasn't even kissed a girl yet.
I've kissed girls, okay? I kiss mad girls.
All right, prove it. Kiss your hand. Show me how you kiss all these girls.
This is pretty cringe.
Yeah, that's it. That's what I'm just laughing at. Him.
That's not cool, man. I feel bad for the kid.
I don't sweat it, little man. I don't have my first kiss till the third grade.
I'm 13.
Well, there's nothing to it.
You can't just go kiss a girl.
Oh,
dude.
No. What is he
what
doing?
What the hell
oh,
are you
no.
doing? What the fuck?
Oh, God. What is going to happen to this kid?
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit. Is Mackenzie going to get pregnant?
Yeah, there we go. You guys just say the word.
Just give him to me. We'll try him, you maniac.
Now we're talking. The kids go nuts.
Whoa!
Oh, I'm sorry your day of sexual assault didn't work out for you.
For real, what the hell?
Patrol.
Oh,
what?
Well, you were smart to come to me.
I didn't. You walked into my room. Mickey's right. I never kissed the girl.
No shit.
Ever. Uh-huh. I tried to do it like Kai, but they all treated me like I had freaking AIDS.
Okay, that's ignorant and insensitive, but I get how it feels to be.
Maybe they treated you like someone who was trying to attack them sexually.
Right,
money.
Play to my strengths. Thank you, Jimmy.
Hookers exist, dude.
Cool drawing.
No, it's not. It's terrible. But how am I supposed to make anything good when you won't stop breathing down my neck?
Whoa, Benny, what is going on with you, bud? You're so moody these days. I understand, okay?
No, you don't understand. I breastfed all three of them. My nipples are like old chewing gum.
Why?
No, but come on, good God. That's enough. I'll figure it out, okay?
Mickey, I got a bad feeling about this. Sabrina is going to do the murder to you if you sleep with Kai.
Yeah, well, she'll get over it.
I think it should be me who carries out this despicable act.
You already do so much for this family.
It's true.
Oh, Well, I really don't do a lot, and I've been slacking off.
Ugh. So, what seems to be the problem over here?
Oh, man, she's creaking like a barn door.
Problem is, normally I'm on top of it when I'm hearing the noises. You know what I mean? It's kind of like, hey, oh, squeak, oh, squeak, oh, squeak, squeak. You hearing it at all?
Let's go under the bed and we'll figure out sort of a...
I just want to get out of this here. You know what? Maybe it should... Okay.
Well, hold on. Hang on a second.
Okay.
Damn. I think if we, you just give me a second. Oh! My goodness, what a launch. Are you leaving? Y'all leave! Get out of here! Get out of my room! Get out of my room and do not come back!
I gotta close the deal.
Not now, okay. Alba! Okay, stop now.
Chill. Well, I just, like, think you're really, really pretty and, like, super cool and I like hanging out with you and stuff and... Like, you're super really freaking chill and, like, all that good stuff.
Chip, you don't have to be so nervous. You can just ask.
Okay. Well, I was just wondering if...
That's not what this
I could
is.
Pay you $500 to make
what
out with me.
What the fuck?
What? You're better than that. God. 1,000.
Oh my God.
You earned that, brother.
Damn, Alba. How much Ipecac did you put in that smoothie? I'm just trying to fake morning sickness, not blow her guts out.
I'm sorry, I'm not the expert drugger like you.
No, you're not. You guys don't have to let me here. Look what I got online. Bunch of fake pregnancy tests.
Oh, yeah, well, I've been sick all day. I don't know. I think I gotta stop drinking on school nights, you know?
Or maybe you have a baby inside you.
What the fuck?
Okay. Well, that's not possible, because she's using condoms, right?
Right, yeah, of course.
I'm glad you called.
I called Mickey.
Why?
Well, I'm here. What's the problem?
You're the problem. I did what you said. I played to my strengths and Steffi booted my nuts into my throat.
Yeah. Well, don't worry. They'll drop back down.
Let me...
Well, his...
I think it means you got your wish. Congrats on your first vasectomy.
I might have been wrong about Jimmy. He's actually pretty funny. I kind of like it.
Always adopt.
I would not wish that on any abandoned child in the world.
She's coming.
Yeah.
Yes, somebody, she's coming.
Okay, okay.
Just
put it out there.
Go for it.
You're getting married.
I'm pregnant.
Oh, shit.
There we go. The first dilution of the Pemberton bloodline.
What? This is shocking. I had zero ideas about this. Who would ever know this to be true? Change.
As you can see, we are shocked, okay? And you are a moron. Sabrina, how could you do this? I told you this was going to happen.
What'd you do? She's going a little over the top.
What the fuck is he doing?
No, stop it. No. It's a... Sorry. You guys, I'm sorry.
Don't even know her.
It's a big misunderstanding.
He barely knows her at all.
With all due respect, I got this.
He's proposing.
Screw it.
What the hell is happening?
Ma'am! Sabrina Pemberton.
And she's going to say, it's fake.
I love you.
You're not pregnant.
Will you marry me, baby?
Yes, I will marry you.
That's good.
What?
She's not pregnant. You're not pregnant.
What do you mean?
Alba and I...
She dips.
We wanted to teach you a lesson, you know? So I hope you learned.
Oh my God, do you still want to marry me?
What?
More than anything.
Wait, oh, no. They do.
No baby, fake baby.
Yeah, that's the same thing, though. You hear that? It's kind of the same thing.
Sabrina's getting married. Wait. Sabrina's getting married.
Okay, what the hell's
going
on?
Jeez, man.
Huh? I'm happy and sad.
Come on, Ben. What's going on with you, buddy? What magic pills?
The ones in your purse. I filled it with other pills so I wouldn't get in trouble.
Are you talking about my birth control?
Mm-hmm.
That's not good, because Jimmy and I have been... A lot.
I'm gonna be a dad.
No.
I'm gonna be a dad!
Well, you don't know that.
Shove it on! I'm just kidding.
All right, that was episode number 3 of The Mick. I gotta say... Obviously, a good episode. I really like the show. I was wrong about Jimmy, I think. I like the addition of him in this little family thing that they're doing.
Yeah, I guess. He's not as bad as I thought he was originally. He's pretty funny.
Yeah.
His weird insistence on trying to be the father figure.
Yeah, and constantly breaking them down and shit, giving them horrible advice. It's fucking great. Chip, it's a fucking idiot. I don't even know. Like, dude, stop trying.
Look, he was told to play to his strengths, and like we mentioned, it's money. Like, that's literally all he's got.
But even before that, okay, before you even offered the money, you just tried taking it, bro. Don't try taking anything. You can't do that. Don't force kisses. Don't force anything, dude. Oh, man. So that story was great. But he ended up getting possibly his wish, not being able to have kids at all anymore. So good on Chip, I guess. If that's how you want to look at it, good on him. All it took was for his friend to kick him in the balls. Sabrina, now that we know her name, is now engaged. A little soon, if you ask me, for the series. But obviously, I don't think it'll last long.
Yeah, it won't. It won't.
So I think the actors they got to play this role was perfect based on he looks like he's almost 30 years old, which he probably is, right? His character, because he's got a full-time job, he's working, and she looks like she's 16. Her character is 17 years old. I thought she was 18. The fact that I'm going to say this, and you were right earlier, the fact that Jimmy knew that law was very weird, and I'm a little skeptical about his character now. But yeah, overall, this episode I thought was great. The thing I thought was probably my least favorite story, and it wasn't a major story in this whole episode. It was what's the little kid's name? What'd you say, Ben?
Ben.
Ben. His little, you know, estrogen trip or whatever. Like that whole thing, I could have gone without. But you know, it was funny.
It was weird.
Yeah, outbursts. But
Mackenzie may or may not be pregnant now. Who the hell knows?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have not much else to say. It's a really good show. Good episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed our reactions. If you haven't already, please hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Leave a comment down below without it leaving any spoilers. Please, no spoilers. If you're interested in any anime reactions, the link to Alex's YouTube channel, which we do anime reactions to, is down in the description. And with all that being said, we will see you guys in the next one.